Rahul Mahajan, son of late politician Pramod Mahajan, recently got married once again in a private ceremony. Rahul got hitched to Natalya, a model who hails from Kazakhstan. Rahul Mahajan was previously married to a pilot, Shweta Singh, who accused him of physical abuse. The couple got divorced in 2008. Post which he entered Bigg Boss, where his relationship with his co-contestant Payal Rohatgi became the talk of the show. Later, Rahul had his own Swayamwar, where he eventually met Dimpy Ganguly and they tied the knot in 2010. But just like his first wife, Dimpy also accused him of violent behaviour and both got divorced in 2015. Well, we certainly hope that this time he has a happily ever after with Natalya.